Doudnin Realtors was started in 1918 when Fred Doudnin Sr. moved to Spirit Lake, Iowa. He worked in the bank. He used to sell property out of the bank. You didn't need to have a real estate license till 1930. In 1956, his son Fred Jr., Sonny, started working for his dad. And he started many developments around the lake, Center Lake Heights, Center Lake Village, Twin Hills, Westview Place, Village Park, North Meadows, Airport Acres, and so on. By 1983, Fred was getting a little tired, so he decided to sell to John and Kathy Hinn, which is me. And I had started in real estate in 1976 with the Orville Carlson Agency, then started another agency with another couple called TLC, Town Lakeshore Country Realty, with Delmer and Janet Gonder. In 1983, January 1st, John and I took over the Fred Doudnin Agency. We are one of the oldest continuous running real estate offices in the state of Iowa, also in the Iowa Great Lakes. We continue to sell all different kinds of real estate and development property. When I started in real estate, interest rates were 10%. Now you can get a mortgage for 4.5 or under. We've survived the 18% interest rates. We've seen it all. Our mission statement is to provide real estate services to our community with integrity, excellence, professionalism, and enthusiasm, remembering always that service to the people is our most important product. Thank you so much for helping us celebrate our 100-year celebration. It was so much fun to see all of you. Thanks so much.